We wanted to honor Holocaust survivors artistically through songs.
They came together to tell survivors' stories through music.
Music was very important in my life. I don't think I would have survived if I didn't have music.
The result was a concert of healing and celebration.
Music is what really tells the heart part of the story.
We remember Songs of Survivors.
Tuesday night at 7.